Action.
Action.
Hi, everybody. My name is Marta. I'm from Mexico. And I want to show you one of my skills. I want to show you how to prepare molletes. What is molletes? Molletes is a traditional food of my country.
Mollete.
This is the mollete.
This looks pizza.
I choose mollete because it makes me remember my country and my house and all the mornings. Because molletes you can eat in the mornings or as a dinner. I'm gonna show my ingredients. We need bread. The original bread is bolillo. That it is the type of bread. But here I'm gonna use French
bread.
Just cut it and that's it. And margarine or butter. It doesn't matter. And black or pinto refried bean. And the original cheese is queso Oaxaca. But here I
cheese.
Cheese. So this is mozzarella cheese. Okay, let's go begin. You take your bread and cut it on half. You have to be careful
with your knife
because your fingers is dangerous for your fingers. You're gonna put the molletes is very easy, not complicated and very cheap. You spread first the butter over the bread in both sides. And second, I'm gonna put my beans. All the spread over the bed. You cover up the half. It is everything is very easy. And the cheese. Finally the cheese. The middle, because the cheese melts and we don't want in the over broth. Well, this usually put on the oven, but we don't have oven here, so
no problem.
Veronica, let me the grill to put it. I hope the grill works for it.
Okay.
So, just put in the oven for 10 minutes until the cheese melts. And that means the molletes is
ready.
Done. So, I think this is all set for my part.
Finish?
Finish. You have some questions? Easy
question, please.
Have
please, the beans. Before you put the beans, you cook the beans, you can blend sometimes for the bean sauce.
You can buy a can of refried bean at the store. But you can make by yourself. I make myself by myself, and I put it in a container to cook, fry, and bring.
cuts it.
What did you put in the bean to make the bean taste? So sometimes I don't know if you put a little spicy when you cook
no,
the bean.
No, just salt.
Nothing.
And that's it.
That's salt.
That's salt.
Uh huh. Mm-hmm. And how many minutes, please? You can leave it in the oven.
The mm-hmm. molletes about 10 or 20. No, like two minutes.
Okay.
Until the cheese melt. When the cheese melt, like it is like that.
Okay.
It is the
mojete red. Okay. Can I ask you about you put the bread before you after the beans or you put it before the beans?
Yeah.
The bread. The
butter. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You can use margarine
mm-hmm.
or butter. I use margarine because it's easier to spread over the bread.
Okay.
The margarine is just
done. Thank you. I'm learning today.
See the red something red on the pizza.
Yeah.
I'm learning.
I will talk about that. The salsa that Veronica made
is
a combination. If you want to a little spicy, you can put the sauce of the top.
Oh, you can use the sauce?
Yes.
Salsa de uña?
Yes.
Salsa de uña.